ください。ご乗車ありがとうございます。おはようございます。
Best friends or a dog. Steady hands and steady feet. Can you carry us to where we need to be? These plans, these quiet dreams are writing out the story of you and me. Pages filled with pencil marks and all along you had my heart in love.
Before you leave, in lipstick on the bathroom mirror, the way you love could part the sea. I'm thankful that you want me, dear. Do you think about how these paths all lead us to somewhere? Do you think about traveling and growing old? A couple of kids when I was holding your hair back. Now we got our own future, our own stretch and roll. The way you dress up on a warm night still gives me the shivers. I will confess you to the starlight when we go down to the river. Making takes little time because you laugh when you get mad. And when I wrap my arms around you, suddenly we just forget. Do you think about where we're living, kids in the front yard? Do you think about traveling and growing old? Put a couple of fences up so dogs don't escape when mailman delivers. Supply to go. The way you dress up on a warm night still gives me the shivers. I will confess you to the starlight when we go down to the river.
and great alone. But now I'll never face that world alone. You leave me notes before you leave, in lipstick on the bathroom mirror. The way you love is shaking me. I'm thankful that you want me here. The way you dress up
I've been thinking about it all weekend. Need to get out of my head. It's no surprise I'm overthinking again. I thought I knew what I believed, but it changed again last week. I swear I try. I don't understand how you're always consistent, when honestly every day I'm feeling different. But when we're alone at my house, you're painting my nails on the couch. The only thing I'm thinking is I don't wanna ruin this. On Monday I knew what I wanted. It's Friday and I think I lost it. I want it to last forever, so I'm trying to get myself together. On Tuesday I thought we might end it. For Wednesday I knew I'd regret it. But I ain't giving up, not ever. I'm learning how to love you better. Thursday I got wrapped up in fiction. I can be a little unrealistic, but that's not real life. I've been daydreaming. Feeling love for the rest of our lives. We would never fight. We